It's CBC Kids Book Club.
And then the title is oh, hello, Mr. Orlando here. Oh, look at this amazing book that I've been reading. It is by my wonderful friend, Thao Lam. Hi, Thao.
Hi.
Hi, everyone.
Thao wrote a book about herself. Isn't that amazing? Well, your little self, right?
That's correct,
yeah,
my little self.
Yeah, called Thao. Thao, could you tell us what happens in the book?
Yes. People had problems saying little Tao's name.
Is that right?
Letters get added, scrambled, and left behind. So, tail, toe, even towel.
What?
So she decided that it would be easier for everyone if she changed her name to Jennifer.
Jennifer?
Yes.
Really?
Nobody had a problem saying Jennifer.
Imagine if we all had to change what people called us. That would be so confusing. It is so much easier to practice saying names properly to make sure you've got it right. Oh, and I love practicing.
Yes, I think little Tao would have loved that too.
Oh.
At the end of the day, she decided to keep her name. It's the name that her grandmother gave her, Tao. Oh. So it helps if you take out the H when you say it, but don't forget to put it back in when you spell it.
Oh, I am so proud of little Tao. I mean, I'm so proud of you, Tao. You know, it's a little bit confusing that Tao is your name and also the title of the book.
Yes, I guess you'll just have to practice remembering which one is which.
Oh, that's an excellent idea because I'm so fond of practicing. I don't know if I mentioned that, but I am. Book Tao, author Tao. Book Tao, author Tao. Book Tao, author Tao. Am I saying it right?
Yes, you are.
Oh, good. Book Tao, author Tao. Book Tao, author Tao.